In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
For our Goodnight message on this Tuesday, the 27th of February 2024, broadcasting from the Salesian Pontifical University, Rome, Italy, by your servant, Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco, we listen to this encouraging and strengthening message in line with the gospel passage of today entitled Humility in the Kingdom of God. Today we read from Matthew chapter 23 verse 1 to 12 for our gospel passage. And there in this period of Lent we were reminded to always humble ourselves as we listen to his word and not imitate pride of the Pharisees and scribes and understand that God exalts the lowly. In a world that often praises power, influence, and self-promotion, it is refreshing to find solace in the words of Jesus, who teaches us about humility in the kingdom of God. In Matthew chapter 23, verse 11 to 12, he says, "The greatest among you will be your servant, for those who exalt themselves will be humbled, and those who humble themselves will be exalted." Humility is not weakness. It is strength refined by grace. It is an acknowledgement that we all are equal before God, regardless of our positions or achievements. It reminds us to embrace compassion and understanding towards others rather than seeking personal gain or recognition. In the kingdom of God, true greatness lies in serving others with love and selflessness. When we choose humility, we open ourselves up to become vessels of His divine purpose. We let go of our ego-driven desires and make room for His plans to unfold through us. Let this message fill your heart with hope and encouragement as you go to bed tonight. Embrace the beauty found in acts of kindness and service towards others. Be inspired by the countless stories throughout history where humble individuals have made a lasting impact on their communities and beyond. Remember that even Jesus himself exemplified perfect humility when he washed the feet of his disciples. He showed us that no task is beneath us if it serves a greater purpose, building relationships, extending mercy, and bringing glory to God. As you journey through the challenges of life and its triumphs during this period of Lent, hold on to the promise given by Jesus in these verses. Those who humble themselves will be exalted. Trust that God sees your heart and knows every act of genuine humility you exhibit. When we approach life with humility, our souls find rest as we align ourselves with God's plan for our lives. We discover peace amidst chaos, contentment amidst longing, and joy amidst sorrow. So let us walk confidently into each day with hearts filled with gratitude for what we have been given. Let us seek opportunities to serve rather than to be served, to love rather than to be loved, and to uplift others rather than seeking validation for ourselves. May this message of humility in the kingdom of God strengthen you and embolden your spirit in this period of Lent. May it remind you that true greatness is found not in our own accomplishments, but in how we impact the lives of those around us. You are a precious child of God, capable of making a difference in this world through your humble acts of love. Embrace the transformative power of humility and watch as God's grace flows abundantly through your life. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.
So humble yourself and see what God